friends, in this video, we will learn how to grow tomatoes using just the healthy and ripe tomatoes you probably already have sitting in your fruit bowl. Take some healthy and ripe tomatoes and cut the tomatoes in slices. For the potting mix, take 50% normal garden soil, 30% organic compost and 20% fine sand. Mix it well. Take a well-drained container with drainage holes at the bottom. Cover the holes with a small gravel or a stone. And fill it with the potting mix. Take tomato slices and just place them on the potting mix. Cover them with a fine layer of potting mix. Water in thoroughly. Keep the pot in partial shade and keep the potting mix moist all the time. After 6 to 8 days, seeds will start to germinate. And after 15 to 16 days, your seedlings will look like this. At this stage, these are ready to be transplanted into an individual pot. Take a well-drained container with drainage hole at the bottom and fill it with the potting mix. Always use big container for tomato plants. Make a hole in the center. Plant the tomato seedling as deep as possible. Gently tap the soil around the stem of the seedling. Water in thoroughly. Keep the pot in partial shade for 3 to 4 days. After that, you can keep the plant in full sunlight for better growth. That's all for now, guys. Urban Gardener signing off. Take care. Happy gardening.